Well, how would you like to see more musical acts and films being made in the Show Me State? You may, thanks to the passage of Show Me Act, which recently passed the Missouri House and Senate. Emmy Award-winning director and producer Trey Kerr is the CEO of Gateway Studios and Production Services. He's with us this morning with more on what this means. Good morning to you.
Morning. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. So this finally passed. I know a lot of people were waiting on this. What does it mean for Missouri?
Really what it comes down to is jobs. This is a new industry in Missouri that... coming in, we're talking thousands and thousands of jobs directly and indirectly that will be brought in for this.
And this is jobs in so many different areas, correct?
Correct, and many different levels and many different sizes. I know when you look at the music side of things, from the construction of the studios that we're building all the way down to the concerts that are being held in the state, we're talking thousands of jobs.
Yeah. Before the Show-Mo bill passed, what kind of things were you dealing with when it came to musical acts performing here?
You know, Missouri's kind of fallen down to a B or even C market.
Mm-hmm.
And really for us, what we're trying to do is put St. Louis back on the map, so to speak, in our industry and bring more of that back here. You know, we talk about the blues and us flying musical notes. So music's very much part of the DNA, not only of St. Louis and Kansas City, but of the state of Missouri.
Yeah, it's also meant to kind of level the playing field. What does that mean specifically, and who are we competing with?
So there's other states that have passed the similar legislation, mm-hmm. and essentially that's given them a one-up on advantage. Everything, it's not, you know, everything in our industry, is it's a business, right? Mm-hmm. And it's run as such. And essentially we are looking just to compete on an even playing field. So we have the same offerings that other states do as well.
Yeah, and that is a sunset clause. What does that mean?
So all legislation, maybe not all legislation, but a lot of legislation, mm-hmm. they put in a sunset clause so that after 6-7 years or however long the clause is, it times out. So you can go back to the legislature and ask for more time, extend the legislation, those types of things, but it's essentially a clause that holds that.
How much time right now do we have with the current bill?
Great question. I believe it's 7 years.
7 years. Yes. So then you're saying at that point the legislature can either have it end or it can be extended.
Well, it could be extended now if it's successful. You know, it's mm-hmm. there's always someone keeping tabs. So.
Absolutely. Trey Kerr, thank you so much for shedding light on this for us.
Absolutely.
We appreciate your stopping by this morning.